don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. Getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Tifa!
Shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure. Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Right.